Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Kit.
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder. Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Kit are inbound to your location.
Kit and that thing? Son of a... dropships. The big thing is still standing. Or not. You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining. Not a lot left behind for a massacre. What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking...
What the... Pathfinder, that body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
West, Porter M. Get that, Lexi?
Yes, Pathfinder.
Not sure what's worse. This or dying slow, like promise.
Happy thoughts, Liam. Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. A way to fight the Ket. We could... Got a component for Site 2's project. Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos. You know what they say, third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
Dead.
Radiation levels increasing.
Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Think there's anything in that Ket junk?
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately.
Thank you.
Karkins.
Pathfinder, there is an armor piece buried deep. A leg bracer. Scan indicates tissue and bone fragments clinging to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indications suggest his body was torn to pieces.
So the Chief became Karkin food.
Circle of life can be gruesome.
The remaining armor will be scattered, or perhaps brought to a nest. The chest piece and his Omni-tool may explain his death.
Then we keep searching and scanning.
Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
I think we're clear.
Pathfinder, the scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkin was in front of the Chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The Chief's Omni-tool might shed some light. Pathfinder, active remnant nearby. I suggest investigating.
Watch out.
picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located. Parking nest, all right. Fan out.
I think we're clear.
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omni-tool assigned to security team data.
Hiram Reynolds.
The chief was scanning at time of death.
I can exhume
the
its data.
The scan picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
This proves Milken is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
That's a relief. Good work.
Pathfinder. There is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
That sounds like...
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Nilkin. So he did not kill the chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.